He who exercises government by means of his virtue may be compared to the North Pole Star, which keeps its place and all the stars.